I don't know why chick mention my name, but devil man's trying to get attention to the game. Told you before this year, but the year but the real fake niggas get left in the rain. Because I'm on this.
It was Darren Campbell who's sitting right behind me, working for our colleagues on radio when he won the bronze in Paris. We hardly knew of Usain Bolt then. One more time. The men's 100 meter final. Bolt gets a pretty good start, so does Jimmy B. Coleman, so does Chris Coleman. Coleman's leading it, and Bolt's going to chase him hard. He's not going to catch him at the moment, but here he comes, and Coleman's still got the lead, and Gatlin wins it! It's Gatlin! Right at the death, Gatlin comes through. Gatlin steals it. Coleman thought he had it, Bolt never got there.
Gatlin was in the mix as well.
It's Gatlin.
We watched the scoreboard.
It's definitely Gatlin. They're all looking. Well, it's a nice gesture from Gatlin in amongst the reaction from the crowd. They wanted their man to win.